Today, I'm going to take you on a wild adventure through the world of Rugrats. Get ready to laugh, cry, and experience all the feels with this hilarious and heartwarming cartoon about a group of babies on the loose. I have always been a big fan of Rugrats, and for good reason. The show follows the adventures of a group of babies, Tommy, Chucky, Phil, Lil, and later on, Angelica, as they explore the world around them and learn about life. From crawling around their playpen to taking on the big, bad world outside, these babies are always up for a good time. One of the things that makes Rugrats so special is the way it explores the world through the eyes of babies. Everything is new and exciting to them, and I always found myself getting caught up in their sense of wonder and adventure. Whether they're imagining themselves as superheroes, exploring the backyard, or just hanging out with their parents, there's always something fun and exciting going on with the Rugrats. Of course, it's not all fun and games for these babies. They face plenty of challenges along the way, from dealing with mean older siblings to confronting their fears. But no matter what happens, they always manage to stick together and come out on top. And that's what makes Rugrats so heartwarming. It's a show about the power of friendship and family, even in the face of adversity. So there you have it, Rugrats in a nutshell. It's a classic cartoon that's sure to make you laugh, cry, and feel all the feels. So why not grab a bowl of popcorn and settle in for some baby-sized adventures with this lovable gang? I assure you won't regret it.